Where do we stand with academic economists at the moment?
We're at a crossroads as to where we go. Do we continue the way things have been, or do we take a new path?
They have a model of the world which is almost, but not quite, completely unlike the real world. No. You can't get a top-level job in a leading university unless you're a complete devotee and promoter of the orthodoxy.
They underestimate greatly the amount of responsibility they truly have and the amount of influence they truly have.